Now that protests are about over, it's time for America to start healing.